Hi, this is Julie Harland, and I'm your math gal. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you could search for any of my videos organized by topic. We're going to do this geometry problem that has to do with perimeter. In a triangle, one side is 6 feet more than the shortest side. The other side is 5 feet less than twice the shortest side. And the perimeter is 33 feet. Find the length of each side. So if we're talking about a triangle, we know we have three sides. So we want to define those three sides. We know the perimeter is the sum of the three sides. Now let's read through it again. It says one side is 6 feet more than the shortest side. The other side's 5 feet less than twice the shortest side. So I have to know the shortest side first. So let's just define our variables that way. Let's say the shortest side. How about we call that x? And then we've got two other sides. So how about if I just call that the second side and the third side? It really doesn't matter. We just have two other sides. So it says one side right here. One side is 6 feet more than the shortest side. All right, so what does that mean? 6 feet more than means I'm going to add six. Okay, to what? The shortest side, and the shortest side was x. So the second side here, one of the sides, would be x plus six. Now, what about the other side? So the other side is 5 feet less than twice the shortest side. All right, 5 feet less means you're going to have to subtract five from something. So I'm going to subtract five, okay, from something. What am I going to subtract it from? 5 feet less than twice the shortest side. Okay, since the shortest side is x, twice that would be 2x. So I have three sides. Now you could have just put this on a picture instead. You could have said I'll call this x and I'll call this x plus 6 and this 2x minus 5. It's just that you don't really know what the triangle looks like, but that's fine. So you could either define it over here or define it on a little picture. And the perimeter of any figure is just the sum of the sides. So this has three sides, so we want to add all three sides together. So we have the first side, right, plus the second side, which is x plus 6, plus the third side, which is 2x minus 5, and that should equal the perimeter. Now notice the answer is in feet. What's cool about algebra is we could leave that off to try to figure out what's going on, but when we're done, we want to make sure that we answer our problem in feet because we are looking for the lengths of the sides. So I'll just put 33 as opposed to putting, instead of writing x feet or x plus 6 feet, etc., I'm going to just make it simple. That's the cool thing about using algebra and the symbols. So now we have this equation to solve. So on the left-hand side, we could add like terms, and we have x plus x plus 2x. That's going to give you 4x, and I've got 6 minus 5. That's 1. So I have 4x plus 1 equals 32. And then we can go ahead and subtract 1 from both sides. I'm sorry, that was still, I subtracted 1 in my head too fast here. That's still 33. And now when I subtract 1, I think ahead sometimes, and we get 4x is 32. So if we divide by 4, we've got x is 8. So now we need to go back and remember what x stood for. So we come up here and I see that x was the shortest side. So, for instance, x then would be 8. The shortest side would be 8. The other one would be x plus 6. That'll be 8 plus 6, etc. So, what we want to do is take this and fill in 8 for that. So, we're going to do that on the next page. All right, so x, the short side then would be 8. Now, it's really 8 feet. This is a mark you could use to mean feet. The next one, 8 plus 6 would be 14 feet. And the last one, 2x minus 5. Now, what is that? That would be 2 times 8. 16 minus 5 is 11 feet. Okay, so first let's check out and see if that gives us the correct perimeter. It was supposed to be 33 feet. So when we add those up, 8 feet plus 14 feet plus 11 feet equals 33 feet. So that checks out. So the perimeter, we're just checking. So it seems to be correct. And now let's look back at the words of the problem to make sure that our answer also makes sense from what it tells us about those three sides. All right, so let's look at the original problem. We think that the answer is going to be 8 feet, 14, and 11 feet. All right, so in a triangle, one side is 6 feet more than the shortest side. Okay, so if the shortest side was 8, is one of the sides 6 feet more? Yeah, 14 is the. So there's one that's 6 feet more. Okay, the other side is 5 less than twice the shortest side. Okay, so if the shortest side is 8, twice that would be 16, and 5 less than that, well, that'd be 16 minus 5 is 11. So everything checks out. So we now just need to write our answer now that we've checked our work, that the lengths of the sides, it says find the three sides, find the length of each side. So all we do is write down our answer. The lengths of the sides are 8 feet, 11 feet, and 14 feet. And we're done. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com where you can view all of my videos, which are organized by topic.